Jonny, we're at the Lando training facility. We're down with the Snoozies, or the Snoozeboxes, they're called. A new initiative for this season, pre-season. Can you give us the lowdown on the idea behind them?
Yeah, so pre-season's where our volume's at its highest, really. So we're trying to get as much adaptations with the boys as possible, ready for the season. We're trying to give in any recovery strategies we can do to make the adaptations on the pitch better for us. So one way of doing that is by aiding their sleep and their nutrition and recovery. So this is one of the ideas we came up with. The first 2 weeks we'll have a double session, then it's sort of tailored off as the season goes on. So the big thing is obviously driving to and from the training ground all the time. So if we have something on site for the boys to use, then it's obviously better for us, really trying to keep them in one area.
We've seen Leon Britton going into one earlier, a little one for him. But have the boys found it beneficial?
Yeah, they have. They've taken to it really well, really. So they've the compliance has been up there, so it's been good for us, really.
Where did the initial idea come from?
Well, we've seen a few ideas. Real Madrid used it last season. They've got a hotel on site. Man United, another one, got them on board, really. So something that we tried to look over the last few seasons, obviously monitoring the sleep with the sleep bands last season, so adding to it each season.
So how many pods altogether are there?
We managed to get 30 at the moment, so that's, I think, we've got one for every single player on the squad, plus a few staff members if they're feeling a bit tired after the sessions as well, really.
So all have the individual ones, they don't swap and change?
No, it's all individualised. So you can see they've all got their numbers on the individual sleep pods, so they all have their sort of personal area they can go to after the sessions.
I know everybody's back early pre-season, but it's always a crucial time, isn't it, preparation, especially after the good season Swansea had last year.
Yeah, vital. In terms of my expertise, this is the only real time I can really do any work with the boys, so as soon as we can hit the ground running like we did last season, that's the biggest point for us, is try and hit the ground running, get the points on the board early doors. So we go to Germany pre-season tour in 2 weeks' time, so we've got them for the fortnight before that, so if the compliance is good and the uptake is good, we might try and keep them on board for the rest of the season.